cherry pie baked by my Aunt Daisy. She always makes me one when I come visit. It may sound like I'm bragging, but it's really the best cherry pie. She wasn't an eccentric. She didn't really get along with my mom, but I always loved her. She taught me so many things with her. I brought her musicals to movies. Now they call it the Queen of Mystery Literature. Lives in an elegant villa in the center.